All right, man. So I'm an 87 overall. I'm supposed to be an 88 overall. I'm trying to buy my upgrade to be an 88 overall, and it takes my money, and it does not give me the 88 overall that I'm supposed to have. This is bullshit. Fix NBA 2K20C right there. I know it's 3,000 VC, but imagine that was a lot of VC. Fix your game, NBA 2K20. Come on now.